What's up, guys? Today we're gonna be doing a little different video. We're gonna be painting a vinyl, actually, just like a record, you know, since I'm bored and I'm stuck inside because of everything that's going on, the pandemic. Trying to find fun things to do. Yeah, let's get into it. I just realized my fucking camera's about to die. And I don't have another battery. First off, you need a vinyl. I'm using this one. I saw people that were like painting over them so like the paint sticks better, but I didn't feel like spray painting it or anything like that. So then you need paint. I saw this one online and it actually looked really cool. I don't know if that's gonna focus. There you go. So shout out to whoever made that one. It was on Google Images. But yeah, we're gonna do something like that right there. And last but not least, some brushes. Oh, and also you're probably gonna need something to like catch the paint so you don't get it on whatever you're painting on. I just have some Visqueen. Let's get started. Okay, and another thing you're gonna need is some type of like something to write on the record with, or the vinyl. I have this pencil. Yeah, I didn't even have a sharpener. I actually had to sharpen my pencil with a razor blade. You gotta do what you gotta do. Probably put my glasses on. Let me go ahead and break these bad boys open.
Bruh.
No, I'm already telling me I have to coat the frick out of this. So I have this paint also, acrylic, so maybe this will work easier. I have no idea. Okay, so it's definitely the type of paint that is. He said, watch the breath that you take. I'm so glad the man, he ain't fake. I'm so glad your bar stayed down. I'm so glad that Derek ain't hate. I had to go and get this paint because the other one did not want to stick to the vinyl. I guess you have to use acrylic paint. Of fucking course. Done. I like how it came out. It came out pretty good. I don't really do shit like this, but it was fun, so I'll do more stuff like this probably, but just let me know in the comments if y'all like this kind of stuff. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you guys later.